live a sentence pattern. There are five components in a sentence. In a sentence, there are five components. What are they? First one is subject,
verb, object, complement
and adjective. We are marking a symbol is yes. Consist of noun or pronoun. You can say any noun or pronoun in the beginning of the sentence, it is called as a subject. Usually it comes before a verb. The man eats an apple. Here, the man is a subject, eats is a verb, and apple is an object. So, consist of noun and pronoun. Here, the man is a noun, it is in subject. It occurs before a verb. What is the verb is here? Eats is a verb. So, the subject occurs before. It comes before. The subject comes before the verb. That is called subject. Second one, verb. Verb, when you say about the verb, there are two types. One is auxiliary verb, another one is a finite verb. What are the auxiliary verb? Am, is, or, was, were, have, has, had, do, did, does, can, will, shall, may, might, must, could, would, should, might. All these are called auxiliary verb. When you come for the finite verb, you can take any verb. Play, write, go, take, see, go, win. All these are all finite verb. So, it comes after the subject. It is a verb. It is a verb. It comes after the subject. What is the subject is here? Subject is the man. Eats is a verb. So, the verb eats comes after the man. Next, comes before the object. What is the object is here? An apple. So, before the object. Here, comes before the object. Eats is a verb. It comes before the object. Next, let us see the object. There are two types of object. One is a direct object, another one is an indirect object. Usually, direct object asks the question what? Direct object asks the question what? Indirect object asks the question whom? For example, I like cake. I is a subject, like is a verb, and cake is a object. So, what do you like? I like cake. Here, indirect object. It asks the question whom? She gave me a pen. She is a subject, gave is a verb, me is a to whom. A pen is a direct object and it is an indirect object. So, already I told you from that direct question, asked the question what? She gave. What did she give? She gave a pen. So, pen is a direct object. To whom did she give the pen? To me. So, it is an indirect object. Let us see the complement. Complement helps to complete the sentence. When you remove the complement, the sentence is meaningless. For example, I am an Indian. I is a subject, am is a verb, Indian is a complement. So, you remove the word Indian, I am. What am I? So, it is a sentence. Complement helps to complete the sentence. There are two patterns in the complement. One is SVC, that means subject, verb and complement. I is a subject, am is a verb, Indian is a complement. Another pattern is subject, verb, object and complement. So, she is a subject, keeps is a verb, her is an object, her kitchen is an object, clean is a complement. So, here she is subject, verb, keeps is a verb, her kitchen is an object, clean is a complement. So, in the complement, we are using two patterns. One is a SVC pattern, another one is a SVO pattern. That means subject, verb, object and complement. Next, adjective. It usually Arjun asked a question, where, why, how, when. When you use the Arjun, it makes the question where, why, how and when. Let us see a few examples. Ram has been an officer for 10 years. Here, Ram is a subject because subject is either noun or pronoun. Ram is a noun, it is a subject. Has been is a verb. So you can call either it is a auxiliary verb or finite verb. Has been a verb. Next, an officer is an object. For 10 years is called as an Arjun. So Ram has been an officer how many years? You can ask. How long? How many years? He has been an officer for 10 years. It is asking the question how. How many? It is asking the question how many. When it asks the question, that is called as an Arjun. Ram has been an officer for 10 years. How many years? Ram has been an officer. Ram has been an officer for 10 years. So it is called as Arjun. To wind up, there are 5 components in sentence. One is the subject, verb, object, complement and Arjun. Let us see a few examples in the next class.